Hi everyone, today in this video we are going to discuss IGNOR TE December 2020 CHG5 Organic Chemistry. We already finished question number 1 to 3. In this video we continue with question number 4. This is question number 4a. An alkene X on ozone lysis gives a compound Y. Y gives a mixture of benzyl alcohol and sodium benzoate on heating with concentrated sodium hydroxide. What are the X and Y? What is the name of reactions of Y with sodium hydroxides? Let's get started. Before solving the questions, let's have a look. This is the structure of diaryl ethane. Also known as trans stilben. Or East Ilvin. Let's do the ozone lysis reactions. Let me tell you a trick also how to do the reaction. Ozone lysis is a Clevé reaction, means a reaction in which the double bond is completely broken and alkane molecules is converted into two smaller molecules. So let's have a look. This is our diaryl ethane. Diaryl ethane undergo ozone lysis in the presence of ozone. It consists of two separate reactions. Let's you tell me what are the two separate reactions. First the video and try to answer the question in comment section. Okay, alright. Let's I tell you what are the two reactions and also how to do the reaction. The first is oxidation of alkene. This is our diaryl ethane. The oxidation of diaryl ethane in the presence of ozone to give an ozonide. Let you tell me what will be the product formed here. Okay, let me tell you here. Just join oxygen in this alkene. That is. In this way and our ozonide is ready. We simply join oxygen in this alkene. This is how to do the first step. I hope it is clear to you. The second step is reduction of ozonides. This self reduction to add cleavage of product, cleavage of two product. Okay, tell me what will be the product form. I will tell you how to remember the reaction and trick also. Do one thing, just take oxygen and join with C with double bond, means this is how to the conversation done. You simply join oxygen with carbon in double bond. I hope it was clear to you. This is also benzyl dihydride. According to these questions, Y gives a mixture of benzyl alcohol and sodium benzoate. When Y react with NOH, it gives two products, that is benzyl alcohol and sodium benzoate This is the structure of sodium benzonate. Okay, let you tell me what will the product to give in Y plus. We already find out the Y. This is our Y. Here in Y plus we put benzaldehyde. So the benzaldehyde waiting with concentrated sodium hydroxide two product are formed. One is, this is our benzyl alcohol and this is our sodium benzoate. The benzyl alcohol and sodium benzoate. Let's take two examples. These are examples. This is our benzaldehyde. And this is our phenyl acetaldehyde. Let's have a look. Benzaldehyde doesn't have any alpha hydrogen, but in case of phenyl acetaldehyde, this is our alpha plus, alpha carbon contain alpha hydrogens. Kanizer reaction state that when benzaldehyde treatment with aqueous sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide, it forms sodium benzoate and benzyl alcohols. If alpha hydrogen is present, it does not undergo base catalyst self condensations. Let you tell me what is the reactions of Y with sodium hydroxide. Pause the video and try to give the answers in comment sections. Yes, the reaction is Kanizaro reactions. Also, we handle these questions in analytics. If you want to know the analytics, comment in the comment sections. It was a lot. Any query, please ask in the comment sections. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, press the bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.